Hey man, top of the week outside, so it was a great way to end off the year last year. You know, that's G's. Low key, even though y'all niggas is hating on this nigga, I'm not gonna lie, he foot his own necks. I'm not gonna lie, he really is coming crazy. That nigga Deadass been dropping shit consistently. And he's more, like, I think out of all the Bronx niggas, I know he's been the most consistent. Like, I seen this nigga's name, like, a lot for me, so it's gonna be crazy to see what he do this year. But let's get right into it, man. This is a little collab with him, Nesty Flox, Sha G's, and 300, the name of the song, 300 Flock and Sha. So let's see what's up. Let's get right to it, man. If you want to see me react to more shit, drop it down in the comments. Also, stay tuned in the middle of the video because I might drop some, you know, some fire ass news that you might want to get in tune with. But let's get right into it. See what's up. I think these niggas that beat K Flock to the song too as well. That's crazy. Not the song, but the beat. They that beat him to it. You didn't drop this shit either.
Hey Josh, you crazy.
Same little crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Is it the same one? He get bonus points. I'm gonna tell you why he get bonus points. Even though for me, I always say, like, in the past reactions to him, like, I did ask, I have a hard time, like, for me, figuring out what the fuck he's saying. He get bonus points because what he just did right here, what he did. Like, he working with the beat. He not going against the land, the beat do the work. And I always say this shit is, like, that ass something niggas be doing. Like, anything lower than two as well. Like, y'all niggas is not low, bro. I know what the fuck y'all got going on. A lot of y'all niggas that ass be trying to make the beat take over. Like, get the fuck out of here, bro, with that shit. Like, niggas don't know, bro. You can't hide no shit from me. But, like what he did right here. Let me see if I can play it. The beat stop. This shit right here. He get bonus points for that. I'm not gonna lie. Now, low key, gang, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm looking at this shit too as well. Gang, you might just need subtitles on your videos, bro. Like, it'll be fire though, feel me? Like, it could deadass be on some shit where, like, okay, if he deadass do this, some nigga, now you can deadass, for me, we do some animations or some shit like that, make it look fire. Cause, gang, I'm not gonna lie, bro, his voice, deadass be throwing me off crazy, bro. And deadass be throwing me off crazy. Yo, I feel like, nah, I'm not bugging. I'm about to see, like, I heard it should be cool. Yo, nigga Dougie can't breathe, bro. Gangster, bro. Yo, bro, this nigga Dougie been getting this on every single song I've reacted to for the past, Lord knows how long, bro. Like, yo, y'all niggas, I'll just be letting, yo, bullying is crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Like, damn, boy. If I had a doubt for every time niggas said Dougie got shot, holy shit, yo, I'll be swimming in the bag right now. It's a gangster. Yo. Nah, it's so, it's low, like, you seem really look crazy, I'm not gonna lie. These niggas just be wildin', bro, with the diss. Yo, bro, can we come into 2022 on some shit, bro? Like, these niggas just mean, like, fucking, like, it's just business with these niggas, bro. These niggas just wanna diss everybody and their fucking mothers, bro. Like, oh my god. 2022, can we come in here with some good vibes, like, feel me? Like, Yo, bro, if I had a dollar, like I said, for this shit too, but if I had a dollar for every time niggas done diss somebody in a song talking about they dead mans, niggas who done got packed up, niggas who went to jail, niggas who done got shot at, yo, oh my god. Right now, I could let us go cop a BM, like, on some shit. I might cop the fucking 3 Series or some shit at this point, dude. Oh my god. That shit really going crazy, I'm not gonna lie. I can't wait to hear Think shit to this shit too, but I'm not gonna lie. Cause hearing the whole entire beat, that has made me like really wanna hear this shit, like from their point of view. Not their point of view, but when he dropped this shit. But this shit was cool, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, the beat, like, for me, I give Just G's points for that, I'm not gonna lie. For doing the whole, like, you know, working with the beat type shit, when the beat pause for me, I can get bonus points for that, I'm not gonna lie. But yo, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. If you wanna see me drop more shit, drop it down in the comments below. For me, a whole lot of shit coming up this year, you know, it's, you know, for me, shit gonna be crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, roll the 2K subs. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Let's run this shit up.